Angkor Wat is the world's largest religious monument and Cambodia's most popular tourist destination, meaning City of Temples in Khmer. It is exactly that, a complex of different temples. It spreads across 1.6 square kilometers. Compare this to Vatican City, which has an area of 0.49 square kilometers, so slightly a quarter of Angkor Wat. The entire complex extends over more than 400 square kilometers, more than the size of London. Besides Angkor Wat, it includes the temples of Angkor Thom, Phri Khan and multiple other temples. This video gives you background information and tips about Angkor Wat in northwestern Cambodia. If you want to see more videos like this about your future travel destinations, hit the subscribe button. Also, don't forget to like this video. Praised for the harmony in its design, Angkor Wat was constructed in the first half of the 12th century by Khmer King Suryavarman II as the new capital and the state temple. Building took 35 years and 300,000 people worked during this time, plus 6,000 elephants. 5 million tons of sandstone were used to build Angkor Wat. This material was new at the time to be used instead of bricks. The blocks were transported from a holy mountain 50 kilometers away from the temple site. As the wheel was not yet known at the time of the building, transportation of the blocks was extremely difficult. Each block weighs up to 1,500 kilograms. It is thought that the sandstone blocks were transported to the river via canals on rafts. The Khmer didn't know mortar, they connected the stones by using a vegetable compound. Angkor Wat was originally built as a Hindu temple dedicated to the god Vishnu. At the end of the 12th century, however, it was converted into a Buddhist temple and remained so until today. As a temple, Angkor Wat has religious significance in its measurements and composition. It is a representation of Mount Meru, which is in Hindu mythology a sacred mountain with 5 peaks, which stands in the middle of the universe. The top of this mountain is the home of the 3 Hindu main gods, Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva. The design of the temple reflects this belief and recreates Mount Meru. The temple has 5 towers, all shaped like lotus buds. The tallest of them, which is in the middle, is 65 meters high. The walls represent the surrounding mountain ranges and the ocean. The central structure of Angkor Wat consists of 3 rectangular galleries. Each level is higher than the previous one. The 2 inner galleries each have towers at their corners. The outer gallery has pavilions rather than towers on its corners. The design of the temple was influenced by astronomy. The main temple has an observation deck from which the sun and the moon can be observed. The outer wall axis around the complex is precisely equal to the solar year and days. Moreover, its perimeter is equal to the lunar year and days. The orientation of the temple is highly unusual for religious sites in Hinduism. Normally, they are dedicated to the east, whereas Angkor Wat is dedicated to the west. This direction is associated with death. The reason for this is not quite clear, but it may be the case that the temple was constructed as a funeral site. Another fact supports this theory. Contrary to the normal order, the bas reliefs read counterclockwise. Rituals take place in reverse order during Brahminic funeral services. Also, the west is associated with the god Vishnu, to which the temple was dedicated. The walls of the temple are extensively decorated with thousands of storytelling bas-reliefs. There are images of fables and myths from Hinduism. Centuries ago, they were also painted, but only tiny fractions of the original paint on just a few temples can still be seen today. The temple Tar Prom was used as the set for the movie Tomb Raider with Angelina Jolie as Lara Croft. The Bayan Temple has more than 200 smiling faces on its walls. The local people believe that praying before these faces brings good luck and prosperity. For tourists, there is a dress code if you want to enter Angkor Wat. Pants have to cover the knees and shirts must cover the shoulders. Skirts, shorts and tank tops are entirely forbidden on the premises. A good time to visit Angkor Wat is in the early morning. Then you can see the captivating complex in the tender light of the rising morning sun. That was another Travel Joe video. If you've enjoyed watching, subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let us know if there's a travel destination that specifically interests you and we might make a video about this one. Please write it in the comments below. Thanks for watching the videos of Travel Joe. See you again very soon.